What's up, everybody? My name is Max. Hope you're having an amazing day so far, but... Wait.
Wait. You're in my channel.
This is not your vlog. This is...
Yeah, it is. Right, guys. Today we are gonna take you with us to town. We're gonna do some things, and then we're gonna show you a nice protein cookie recipe.
That's gonna be good.
When everyone loves cameras in this family. Okay, good to go. Good to go. What's his new bike?
Hello, hi, Max. How are you? Okay?
Hello, yeah. You?
About you, man.
Okay. Well, what would you say? More like a southern country or?
Yeah. I can't guess, man.
Okay. Do you know Luxembourg?
Luxembourg. Okay.
Yeah, I'm from Luxembourg originally.
And I'm Romanian.
Where are you going?
To get food.
What food?
I'm starving. We're getting tortilla.
Tortilla?
No, burrito.
Burritos.
Yeah.
We can get tortilla
naked
too.
Naked one.
Naked one?
Yes.
You're gonna get a naked
less
one.
Less carbs.
Get away from me. This is where we buy protein. We're going to get some veggies now from this market in Guildford. It's really nice. You should definitely check this out.
I feel like you're stealing my channel.
How much are you buying? Crazy man's. I swear she's buying the entire market, like, look at this.
But I just...
You're buying so much out of it, like...
The thing is, the veggies and fruits in here are fresh. I want to be real.
You
fresh. And they're cheap. And it's so much better than buying them from the shop. So then I take advantage, you know, because it's once a week. That's like nothing.
Yeah, but you're not going to carry it, are you? I'm going to carry it.
Babe, we take on the table, right? I'll
take sure.
Uber.
It's fine, I'm joking. Oh my god, look at the blueberries, Audrey.
I know, you want
to? No, that's fine. 22. We're gonna have a coffee Costas now. Or tea. Yeah?
Yeah.
What's the tea?
Awesome. I don't know if you ever tried Invisible Tea, guys, but it's really good. Really good.
Why did we go? Huh? This is too loud, right?
Yeah.
To study?
I mean, it's too... I can do that at home, actually.
Yeah, for sure.
I just needed some fresh air.
That's good. Back in the Uber. Going home? Thank you too.
Enjoy your day.
You too. Bye bye. So many things to carry. Me neither. Back home now. We have like so many things, but there's a cab.
I know, because I have bed sheets in there as well.
What? Come on.
Santa Claus.
It's gonna happen. Stay.
What are we making after?
The cookies.
I don't want to do my assignment because it's long. It's due on Monday. It's Saturday today. No, I can't say this because my parents will watch it.
We are gonna go make cookies now. They're really, really good. I am going later probably, but not sure yet. Audrey's not coming today. Because she is doing the assignments.
Alright guys, so this is the recipe for the protein chocolate cookies. So you basically need dark chocolate, oats, whey protein, bananas and peanut butter. So you basically take the two bananas, they have to be ripe bananas, and you put them in the bowl and then you mash them, and they serve as a batter. After they mashed, you will take 2 scoops of protein powder and you will add them to the bowl. So I like to use this Optimum Nutrition whey protein. It's chocolate flavor. You add 2 scoops of that and you mix everything together. Once that's done, you will take 2 cups of oats. I have this measurement cups, I think it's 3/4. So you add 2 of those basically and you mix everything together. It doesn't matter if it's a bit runny. You can add more porridge, but it will still cook. And then once you're done, you will add 2 scoops, small scoops of this peanut butter, or if you want, you can add almond butter. It's up to you what flavor you prefer most. You will mix everything together again. And to end with, you will add some chocolate chips. They don't have dark chocolate chips in the shops where I go, so I just buy a dark chocolate and cut it. Right, so once the mixture is done, you will take a spoon and you just add like this, like a spoon of the mixture into the tray. You will put it in the oven at around 200 degrees and you will leave it for 15 minutes. I like to check on them after, like, I realize like 7 minutes have gone past. And to check that they are done, you will take a toothpick and you will just poke them with it, and if there's no mixture coming on the toothpick, it means they're ready. So that's basically the recipe. It's quite easy and it's very yummy, also very healthy.
I swear, these cookies are really, really good.
Cheers! So crunchy.
It's like better than cookies you buy in the shop. And they're still hot when you get them.
I basically have 4 ingredients. 5.
Mm. It's like really simple. That's it for the video, right?
Huh?
That's pretty much it for the video.
We'll see you tomorrow.